For anybody who thinks that you have to have a beefy computer with maximum graphics capabilities to play Icarus on high or epic settings, you should take a look around here. In the middle of a mission, this is actual gameplay. I am running on a computer that does not meet minimum recommendations to play Icarus. In fact, if I go on the System Requirements Lab, it tells me I cannot play Icarus. I have an i5. I can't remember the actual speed of it. It's somewhere in 1500 or something. So it is slightly better than what is necessary. I am running a 1660 Ti graphics card with Nvidia, of course, with 6 gigabytes onboard memory on that. I've got 8 gigabytes RAM, and I'm running on an average of 5 megabytes download speed with an average of 3 upload. My graphic settings are set to epic. Now I had to turn my Nvidia control panel graphics back to default. It's not fighting the in-game settings for control or whatever. I don't know what it was doing, but I was getting some really ugly graphics tearing into trees and such. I mean, it looked like somebody just took a pencil and hash marked all over everything for all the shadows. It was horrible. I was like, yeah, I'm going to have to play on low. This sucks. And I put it on low, and it got the same damn thing. And I was like, well, something else is up here. I don't know why. For some reason, I decided I was going to try to turn down my graphics all the way. So I went all the way into Nvidia, into the graphics settings there, and turned it back to default. Come back into the game, and lo and behold, it looked a lot better. But I was on low settings. So I played around, and I started turning things up one at a time to epic, just to see which ones I could get away with. And I wound up with everything turned back up to epic, even the shadows. Now, I do recommend if you're having a hard time or your GPU starts overheating, turn your shadows down. Because from what I've been told and read and educated myself on a little bit, that shadows eat up a lot of capability for GPUs. I am not a very technologically advanced human being here. In fact, I'm about as computer illiterate as they come. So all the information that I have gleaned it from other video sources on YouTube and other people that are quite a bit smarter than I am, with a little bit of trial and error. But I mean, this place is absolutely stunning. And I'm telling you, I am on the minimum I could possibly get away with and playing this game on, supposedly, anyway. And I'm playing on epic. And right now I am getting 35 frames per second. And it fluctuates. It's about as low as it goes. I'm always getting better than 30, which is fine for me. I'm not one of these, you know, super nerds or super eye brain coordinated folks that can tell the difference between, you know, 30 to 50. I do get the occasional hiccup where I'll get a slight lag spike of a brief nanosecond, but I'm pretty sure that's more on my internet than on my graphics and computer. But for anybody that thinks they can't play it because they can't afford a top-of-the-line computer or that their computer won't handle it, seriously, give it a shot. And don't settle for less than you have to. Of course, start on low if that's what you need to get your computer running. But definitely give it an attempt at pushing things up to epic. It is definitely worth it. I mean, this place is absolutely stunning. So, that's just my 2 cents. I'm not going to go into anything else about the actual gameplay or, you know, settings for, you know, how I set and play. Oh yeah, DLSS. Turn that crap off. And the image scaling and res thing sharpness for the GeForce Experience, if you have that. Turn that off. You can experiment with it after you get your graphics acceptable for yourself. But the DLSS, I'm pretty sure, had a big problem with my graphics card. Some graphics cards I hear it works great with. Some I hear you got to turn it off and then back on. And some, like myself, it's just, yeah, no, forget it. Turn it off and forget about it. If you have any questions, concerns, or just would like to go over what I have set for my computer, like I said, I'm running a potato on potato internet. Yeah, McDonald's Wi-Fi is better. You can hit me up at Twitter, at Corvoff. Here on YouTube, I'll try to respond to comments. Yes, this video is planning on going to YouTube. And, yeah. If you like, you can also look me up on Twitch, on there almost every day, if not every day so far. Absolutely love this game. It's breathtaking and it's fun as hell to play. It's even better with friends, but even solo it's great. And on that note, folks, we're gonna take off and leave you here. I think I'm done. Yeah, I'm done. Mission complete. So yeah, we're gonna get back up to the station. We'll catch y'all on the next video.